Let us be glad. Let us be grateful. Let us rejoiceify that goodness could subdue the wicked.